Young wahine shining on the political stage. From the youngest in decades...
To see young Māori wahine is so inspirational.
...to two female Green candidates in their 20s taking out electorate seats.
And I am so, so, so grateful!
26-year-old Tamitha Paul turning the safe Labour Wellington Central seat Green.
It has been held for a long time, since before I was born, I think.
This academic says young women are increasingly determined to change a system traditionally overrepresented by men.
For wahine Māori in particular, about half of the Māori population is under 25, so it makes sense that we would have representatives that are under 25.
Turning the tamaki vote pink, ACT's deputy leader, who just turned 31.
Look, for me, it doesn't really matter what my age or my gender is. I'm here for good public policy.
Crucial votes are still being counted in Te Atatū, but 29-year-old Angie Nicholas could take the win for National. The expectation, more young women will step up from here.
Having people in the halls of power that look like young people are more likely to get them to vote and to participate.
They can relate to someone who... can tell our story and change the narrative that's been in the books for 180 years.
As this 21-year-old goes from Huntly to the halls of power, Lisa Davies, One News.